So what's the result I got what's the result? Swati, concentrate. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? Do let me know in the below comment section. So I've been using this Lotus product from very long time, like face wash, day cream, night cream. But serum is something which I started using from past one and a half months. So in today's vlog, I'll be sharing my experience, like how serum actually worked on my skin. So do watch the video till the end, and also don't forget to hit like and subscribe button. So the product comes in this box, and the cost of this is around $5.95, but when I bought it, like, it was somewhere around $400 something. Actually the offer was going on, so I'll leave the link in the below description box. In case you're interested, you can check this out. So the ingredient which is used in this serum is actually written on the package itself. So it is used amla berry, which is effective skin lightening agent, then lychee, which is antioxidant, boost moisture and promote healthy skin, and also punarva root, that helps in promoting lighter and more uniform complexion. So you can see what all the ingredients which they have added inside the serum. The fragrance is very mild and it does not stay on my face for a very long time. So this is the color of the serum, and the consistency is not thick. It feels very light on the skin and get absorbed very soon. It gives a slight warming sensation but goes away in a minute. So I apply this face serum on daily basis, on morning and evening after the face wash. So once I apply face wash, I apply the moisturizer cream. So you can put any moisturizer cream of your own, but I make use of the same brand Lotus, Pythorex day cream and night cream. So this is how I use the face serum on my face. So what result I got after using this product from past 1.5 months is, it gives me instant glow and I feel that freshness on my skin. And also once I applied, my skin becomes like really smooth and my skin doesn't feel dry throughout the day, which I really love about this product. And on the bottle it is mentioned as whitening and brightening serum. Definitely it makes my skin brighten but not whiten. So these are the review of this product, and I hope this video will help you out guys. And also do let me know on the below comment section, like, on which product you want me to review. And yeah, that's all for today's video. I hope you loved watching this video, and also don't forget to hit like and subscribe button, and do share this video with your friends and family. So till then, take care, bye bye, see ya.